Thank you. Well, we have a heads up for drivers in Rock Island. Part of 30th Street's closed right now. Crews are repairing the road between 5th and 7th Avenues near Weber Park. City says a detour is in place and it should wrap up by Monday.